I am 67, but not too old to make a fresh start. I'm talking here about Thomas Edison. He was testing and trying more than 17,000 times to find the one connector that made the bulb to light. Thomas Edison is also famous for his attitude. He believed that he has plenty of ideas but not much time, so he was moving forward. He also believed that he's gonna live to 100 years